At first we started out real cool, taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable and doing those things you did no more. You're slowly making me pay for things your money should be handling. And then you ask to use my car, drive it all day and don't fill up the tank. And you have the audacity to even come and step to me and ask to hold some money from me until you get your check next week. You're trifling, good for nothing type of brother. Oh, silly me, haven't I found another? A baller. When times get hard, I need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you, I don't know what a man's about. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobiles? If you did, then maybe we could chill. I don't think you do. So you and me are through. Now you've been maxing out my card. Give me back credit, buy me gifts with my own name. Haven't paid the first bill, but you're steady heading to the mall. Going on shopping sprees, put the trade into your friends like you'll be ballin'. And then you use my cell phone, calling whoever that you think's at home. And then when the bill comes, all of a sudden you'll be acting dumb. Don't know where none of these calls come from, but your mama's number here more than one. You're trifling, good for nothing type of brother. Oh, silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller. When times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you, I don't know what a man's about. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobiles? If you did, then maybe we could chill. I don't think you do. So you and me are through. You're trifling, good for nothing type of brother. Now, silly me,